Oh, hi, welcome to the Lipstick Chat. We are back with a quick update of Umkhokha the Curse. So now, Umkhosi felt bad after Kulegani did not ask her to go to America. Ukro was not happy at all. But with that said, she had a discussion with Unokubonga. Unokubonga pointed out to Guti, did you want him to ask you so you can decline? Or what is the problem? Like, at this point, what makes you upset? And Unokosi started to see things differently and saw that she was wrong to expect Ukulekani to ask her in the first place. Then bought beautiful cufflinks for Ukulekani to go and preach with in America. If family Mzobe is not happy with Mzobe, they are not even caring ukuthi Mzobe kwenza kalani. According to them, they wanted the water to even swallow Mzobe because of the pain that Mzobe has caused to the family. And this is because Mzobe is a liar, Mzobe is conniving, and they told Upakathwa ukuthi simply because she looks like she has been saved, it's not necessarily the truth, because they know the real Mzobe, and Mzobe will never change. Okay, amaphoyisa went to Unobuntu just to assure Unobuntu ukuthi they will find Umenga, and Umenga will not harm her in any way. Unfortunately, as she was watching the dishes, as she turned, there was Menga. She broke a plate and she tried to threaten Umenga, but Umenga was like waiting there. So ukuthi kuzoyenzakalani asazi, but we hope ukuthi Umenga is not a danger to Unobuntu. With that said, we hope you have voted and you are ready for the announcement of the election results.